best cupboard friend only loves you for your cupboard. We'd just been a walk and it was dark and I forgot the torch. And I also only had one poo bag. And it's 10 minutes later and best cupboard friend wants feeding. She may be skinny, but she's a bottomless pit, aren't you? Eh? Greedy guts. Right, what have we got for you? Can you do a twist? Oh, that's a good girl. Come on, then. Here you go.